Okay, folks, we're back. We have the second match of WrestleMania 34. We have Kenny Omega versus Cody.
This is the second match of WrestleMania. We're starting off with a fucking slow ass start with these gay ass matches. What you gotta do? I'm gonna get back to you guys when the match when the entrance when the match starts.
What better in this match with tidal waves and momentum? With seven on a collision course from this very moment, it's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Look at Kenny Omega.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Quickly, as this one gets underway, I should point out that we are sold out here tonight, and this match is the reason why.
Sold out, this match is not the reason why you fucking fall off it.
Kenny Omega. Get the fans off their feet.
You fucking fall off it. Get out, bitch. Cody Rhodes. Stomping him in the city.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure he doesn't snowball out of control. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Good luck. You got nothing.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Here he goes. Oh, what impact! Needs
over.
A lethal weapon. Big use of a quick pin attempt. And there's a kick out in one.
Are you
very nice.
Serious? That's a big show. Omega.
He's not getting up.
That's a show.
You can't like his chances right now. What a driver. And he goes to the pin.
How the fuck is the top muffin pick out?
Big miss for him there, and he'll likely pay for it here. Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up. This kind of offense he's known for.
He fucking puts it.
And it's a hellacious neck breaker.
Flop muffin, bitch, fuck the fuck this fucker.
And another one.
Taking a beating to him.
He lands the arm drag. Nope, that one misses. Boy, that was terrible. He's sending a message to the entire WWE
line. He'll be able to do yes kicks.
Not so fast. It's
a 12 muffin. Fucking 12 muffin. Fuck this fucker. Hey, bitch, that's it.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Nope, I bet.
Could be something here.
Make you use the fucking shit
out
of
him. He's a man among boys right now.
Oh, that's
a game in there.
That little 12 more for you. Bitch, now it's always hot.
He's too quick for him there.
Yeah, bitch,
fuck out
now,
man. Exactly how a competitor takes control of the match. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many
Come on,
matches when
you're
down.
Come on, I want to die, bitch. Piece of shit, I
You have to think hitting the finisher here connects the stinger.
Now it's over.
He's still not moving, guys.
Omega.
He might be out,
Cole. Omega. The Omega fan.
He might have it. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Ding ding! Kenny Omega's debut to WrestleMania. But wait, he's breaking out. Don't do this shit, Kenny Omega.
I think this is about to pick
up. Fucking heel.
He's
done it. He's a heel.
You gotta believe
heel. Heel move. Don't do it, Omega. He's doing it. He's above the ground. This is our WrestleMania 34, folks.
Big spot of the match here.
Brooklyn's got it now. That's
gotta be it.
Definitely takes a lot to like scout this out.